what if the loan is getting approved on the basis of someone who is not a blood relative? Agar wo aapke blood relative nahi hai, to they will not be able to sponsor you in the case of education loan. To ye ek bahut bada myth hai logon ke dimag mein ki mere jija ji hain, kya wo mujhe sponsor kar sakte hain, mere mama hain, kya wo mujhe sponsor kar sakte hain, mere chacha hain, kya wo mujhe sponsor kar sakte hain, mere tau ji mujhe sponsor kar sakte hain. So all these people cannot sponsor you. They are not your blood relative. So who are your blood relative? Your mother, father, brother, sister, dada, dadi, nana, nani. Only these people can sponsor you for the education loan as well as for the sponsorship of your study visa. Only these people can sponsor you.